To delete your build file, select Project instead of Android from left panel in Android Studio. Now click on App and delete build folder. If you are not able to delete from Android Studio, then right-click on build folder. Click on Show in Explorer. Delete build folder. Once your build is deleted, go to an Android Studio. Click on Build from top. Click on Rebuild Project and it will take some time to build your project. Now your project is successfully built and you can run your application.